know, this black snake symbolized Dakota Access Pipeline, and we just now slayed it. And now we're giving it back to the White House because we don't want it on our land. We're going to do a victory dance. Here to bring back the black snake, because if the Biden-Harris administration doesn't want this at their home, then they shouldn't bring it to ours.